Paul Ramsay has an unusual occupation.
Look at you!
He's a hypnotist.
Hi!
Ramsay performs all over the country. He's a New Hampshire native, and on the night we caught up with him, he was performing for his alma mater, UNH, at freshman camp. The show begins by Ramsay trying to dispel the myths surrounding hypnotism.
What you're going to see here tonight is a form of entertainment that is completely real and authentic. It is not a magic show. It is not mentalism. It is completely real.
He encourages the audience to try with open mind and open heart.
I don't know why, but I can do it right away. Like, I just could do it.
Ramsay, in a way, stumbled upon hypnotism. He met his mentor at a show in college.
I try to make my show have some level of inspiration to it. I think it's one of the things that makes me different than other hypnotists. I call what I do inspiring entertainment. If they are willing to open up their mind, they can be happier, be healthier, go after their dreams, and that hypnosis is one way. It's not the only way, but it's one way to help them do that.
Ramsay says he hypnotizes over 1,000 people a year.
We're going to have a ton of fun up here, and that's my goal for you, is for you to come up and see how amazing your mind is, okay?
So, what is hypnotism?
If you've ever been driving a car and like a mile of the road disappears and you don't know where it went, but it's gone, you didn't crash your car because you didn't fall asleep at the wheel and you didn't go unconscious, you stayed conscious. You just kind of divided your mind, and part of you was really focused on whatever that thing or place or idea was that you were daydreaming about, and the other part of your mind operated your vehicle and took all of the input from the world around you and kept you on the road. That's a pretty good way to describe how hypnosis works.
As the show progresses, Ramsay works on breathing and relaxing.
The deeper into relaxation you go, the better you will feel, and therefore it only makes sense to let yourself have permission to go as deeply into relaxation as you know how. Take a nice deep breath in, breathe out, and sleep. Deeper and deeper, more and more relaxed.
Those present are spellbound as Ramsay directs his hypnotized subjects to forget their first names.
I was wondering if you could... excuse me, could you tell me, what's your name? Don't worry, I'll come back to you later. It's fine, I was just curious, I was just wondering a little bit. I did actually meet you just a little while, right? You were out there, weren't you, sitting down out there? Your name is... So obvious, too, your middle name is...
Murray.
And your last name is...
Brian.
But your first name is... We'll get it back later. We don't need it right now. It's totally not important at all. You ever seen anything like that before? She can't remember her name. Do you think that would ever happen to you? What's your name? Your name is... That's called aphasia. You can see your name in your mind, can't you? Yeah, you just can't say it. That's a good thing. That's good. She's doing very well. That's okay. That's fine. That's fine.
Even a girl wearing a name tag couldn't recollect her own name.
Ask someone that you think would know your name.
Oh, they all do.
They all do? What color is the front door of your house? Sleep down, deeper and deeper. More and more relaxed. That's right. Breathe out. Breathe out. Sleep.
As the kids watch delighted, another adventure begins.
You are the best professional wrestler in the United States right now. You're lucky to be in the presence of the one, the only, Timothy Tumble! Timothy Tumble is here! The power is in the person who goes into hypnosis. I actually can't hypnotize anyone. What I can do is I can use my knowledge of how hypnotic trance works to help people bring themselves into a hypnotic state.
Under hypnosis, a subject can forget a number.
One, two.
There you go.
Four.
There we go. What's up, Shay?
She missed a number.
She missed a number? She did? Did you miss a number?
Yeah.
No. Are you sure?
Yeah.
You didn't miss anything. What number did you think she missed?
Three.
No! What's not a number?
That's
the number. 1, 2, 4, 5.
Relive fond childhood memories.
You're a child on a merry-go-round. The merry-go-round. You love the merry-go-round. Oh, you love the merry-go-round. And maybe you wave to mom or dad or both of them as the merry-go-round carries you around in blissful happiness.
Or even become musical superstar Kelly Clarkson.
Actually, Kelly, just let yourself sleep. There we go. Deep, right. Basically, when people go into hypnosis, they go into a heightened, super focused state of brain activity that's very much like daydreaming.
I completely thought that everyone in this room was here to see me, and I was so excited. And he told me I could lip sync, but I was thinking in my head that I can't do that to my fans because, I don't think Kelly Clarkson lip syncs, so I was completely into it. I thought it was great.
1, 2, 3, awake.
While the shows are a fun way to introduce people to the power of hypnotism, Ramsay's long-term focus is using his talents to help people.
It's not a miracle cure. Hypnosis isn't, you know, I wasn't trained at Hogwarts and they didn't issue me a magic wand, you know what I mean? And I think for a lot of people that's still, they think it's this kind of voodoo or black magic or something like that. It's scientific and it's measurable and quantifiable and it works.
In the meantime, he helps people by amazing and astounding and allowing them to tap into their hidden talents.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.